your speech and what I wanted to say, I kept coming back to this one sentiment. You are a rock star. That's it. Just a total rock star. All I can think is that I'm so disappointed we didn't get to have you for a little longer. I know we can't be selfish and we have to share your Blame America community, but sometimes I wish we didn't. Or at least, not yet. I just don't feel like we have enough time together. When you came to join us in the second marking period of your junior year, I was immediately blown away by your charming personality, desire to succeed, and your openness to new situations. You had very clear goals about not only succeeding academically, but also in immersing yourself into any opportunity that would allow you to experience new people and new situations. In my limited perspective, I was only focused on getting you caught up in APUS history, but you, in your maturity and wisdom, were looking at the big picture. Of course, you planned to not only catch up, but excel in APUS, but you knew that wasn't all you were capable of achieving. I don't know if you remember, but you planned our tutorial sessions around Student Life Committee because the balance of academics and social life were so important to you. When I expressed concern, you were sweet, but resolved that your mind was made up that not only could you do it all, but you could do it all really well. And you were right. And in hindsight, of course you were right. You are talented, beautiful, sweet, and hardworking. Like I said, a rock star. Emily, our community is undoubtedly a better place because you joined us. You bring not only a gentleness of spirit, but also a strength and courage that has had a very real effect on our lives. And I know that I speak for everyone when I say that we will miss you next year. We are glad for the time we did have together, because I know for me, you touched my life in a way that left me better than how you found me.